500 RPMs. Gonna speed it up?
Yeah. 750 in reverse.
Okay. 750. Thousand.
It's 1200 just below the shifting range.
1200.
So soon they hit
1500 to the shifting gear. Okay.
Speed it up. 3000.
4.
So 5.
5.
I put 500 amps in this chassis.
Back to 500.
Here is 5.
Back to 5,000.
Come on, baby.
That's great. Okay, you want to move the axis around?
I never did 7.
7,000. I think it's an 8,000 RPM. I don't know. Yeah, turn the spindle off.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so now back to manual. Yeah, I didn't get the table, didn't I, Dave? Why? Plus at you.
I'm gonna do a tool change. We have all the guards and coolant pans off. They are all here and accounted for. Board supports for the table, weight cover supports, electrical cabinet, spindle chiller, transformer. Big hole through that table. Table surface.